United States House of Representatives and Senate, the 10 richest members of Congress, 100% of the time have voted for tax cuts, regardless of their consequences to the budget deficit. Because, of course, they're cutting their own taxes. But as June Wininski pointed out, this would fracture the Democratic Party. His prophecy is coming true. Reagan increased the debt ceiling. He had 18 votes in Congress to raise the debt ceiling. Every single time passed without a problem. He raised taxes 11 times. Federal spending never went below 21.3% during Reagan's presidency. And yet the legislation passed yesterday by the Tea Partiers in the House of Representatives would cut it down to 18%. It's insane. 27 minutes past the hour. Tom Hartman.
You're listening to the Tom Hartman Program. Call 866-987-THOM.
Oh, and did I mention that the cut, cap, and balance legislation they passed yesterday would basically end Medicare and much of Social Security?
Just kidding, nobody knows.